Hi, I'm John Kelly from Land Design. I've been involved with the design and installation of landscapes right here in the Capital District for over 25 years. For the last 10 years, I've owned Land Design, and now I'm an independent landscape designer. So a lot of people call us and ask us about our services and what we do. So let me try to explain some common situations. Let's say you have a small blank area in your yard. You want to plant it with something, you don't know what to plant or where to plant it. So a landscape consultation will solve that. We do 2-hour landscape consultations in the immediate Capital District for $160. Now what does that involve? Well, I'll come over to the house, take a look at the area, we'll see what the sun, the shade conditions are, the soil conditions. Then we'll go inside, we'll develop a custom plant list on my laptop of plants that you'll take a look at, and we'll review, and we'll make our list and put it on the CD. So at the end of the consultation, you'll have a list with photos and the botanical information. We'll then go back outside. I'll write the names of the plants we're going to use off that list on some wire flags, put those in the ground, and you've got an instant design. Now for bigger projects, let's say you have a pool, you're putting in walkways, you're putting in a patio, you're putting in steps. You really need a plan drawn. So we do canned plans. Typically we'll do a multiple concept. In other words, let's say you're thinking about putting a patio in your backyard or the pool. Now there's a lot of different ways to do it. So we'll do a plan A, plan B, plan C. You can see the different ways and then pick one of those plans, or perhaps you will have a concept D where items from each of the plans will be incorporated into your final drawing. So we also do your plant list, of course, and very often we'll do 3D CAD modeling, which will show you how the space will be after the installation is done. Now, our design packages start between $600 and $700 and go up, according to the complexity of the plan and what's involved. So now we have plans and we've got consultations. So how do we use those? Well, obviously, you can do the work yourself. Or you can take your plan or your consultation mark out and you call up a bunch of contractors and get pricing. Now this way you're comparing apples to apples and oranges to oranges. Or the third option is to have us here at Land Design manage the project. So what's that? Well, we'll do your installation with our trusted team of subcontractors. So whether it's a small job based on a consultation or a multi-year project that's going to take 5, 7, 10 phases, we'll be on the site with our team. We'll supervise them. And we can also tweak the design as we go. So that's the benefit of having your designer there for the whole process. So anything more specific, please email me at john@landscapeconsultation.com or feel free to call us. So I look forward to helping you attain your goals with your landscape design.